Hi, I'm the Yogi Patsikakis, and I'm the NDP candidate for Surrey Whitedrop. I'm here because life in BC is getting harder for everyone, and the Christy Clark Liberals have been working for people at the top and not focusing on our kids. Instead of funding education, Christy Clark went to court and kept our kids from getting the supports they deserve. They wasted your money and denied thousands of kids an appropriate education. The NDP and John Horgan are going to invest in public education and clean up the mess that we are facing today. I worked in the district since 1991 as a learning support teacher, and I've been advocating for 16 years for more funding and restoring class size and composition. I have written the most letters to the editor on education in Surrey. I attended regularly school board meetings and supported Surrey students now from the get-go. I would like to correct Mr. Fassbender in that the BCTF is teachers, and they were disrespected, and a strike was forced upon them. In Surrey, portables are overcrowded, and they're the norm, and that will not change under a Liberal government. Students are tired of double shifts and missing out on courses and activities. Parents are tired of fundraising. Parents want their kids in neighborhood schools, and they want their choice programs or suitable educational programs, which have been cut over and over. We need a change in government, and we want a future for our children. It's time to elect a premier who will go to bat for you. It's time for a better BC.